EA Games.
Challenge everything.
Hi, I'm Brooke Burke, and I play Rachel Teller in Need for Speed Underground 2. Playing a racer in the game was a lot of fun, but on the streets, I make sure to drive safely and responsibly. When it comes to racing, make sure you only do it on the streets of Underground 2. So remember to always use your seatbelts and obey the laws of the road.
Cleaning up out there. You took out Eddie, scored the babe. Have you thought about what's next? I don't think there's anyone out there that can beat you.
See, there's room in my posse for you, and I ain't taking no for an answer. What's it gonna be?
Hey, the party's kicking and they want their star. You better get here quick.
Take care of a little problem.
I figured you might want to change things up to help clear your head. Can't say I blame you. Hey, listen. When you get to Bayview, my gal Rachel will hook you up. She's loaned you her ride. It's at the airport waiting. Now it's her baby, so be gentle. Good luck, bro. Be seeing ya.
How's it going? I'm Rachel, Samantha's friend. I heard your plane finally got in. Well, welcome to Bayview. Hey, if you haven't already guessed it, what you're hearing is the car's short message system, otherwise known as SMS. I don't know if you're familiar with it, so I set it up for first-time use. Read the instructions to find out how it works. Now check out the mini-map. It's simple to use, but make sure you get familiar with it. This is the big city, you know. I need my ride back soon, so meet me at the car lot highlighted on the mini-map.
Racing. Now it's a chance to add some easy coin to your account. I'm sending you the locations right now. I'll see you there.
Hey, Rachel. What up, girl? Word on the wire is that there's some action brewing in Fort Union. I haven't been able to pinpoint the exact location, but you should be able to find them without much problem. My boys say it's some easy pickings, so I thought you might want in. Good luck. I'm out.
Finally, where have you been with my ride, huh? There better not be a single mark on it. Sam claims you can drive. Maybe so, but you ain't using my ride. Use your cash to pick out a set of wheels. I'll call you later. Hey, you can finally replace those wheels you lost. Samantha just wired over your insurance payout. Seems it finally came through. Pick out a ride. I'll hook up with you later. You got yourself a set of wheels, head over to my garage. And don't bother looking for races, because there's nothing going on. And don't keep me waiting again. See you there. Let me give you the 411. Everything in the Bayview race scene goes through me. And if you haven't noticed yet, it's the place to be. The race scene here is big. Whatever you like, you can find it, if you know where to look. Drag, drift, circuits, and way more. The scene runs so deep, we're racing in places you wouldn't believe. Of course, with that comes an opportunity for some serious money. Best of all, there's an invitation-only series called the Underground Racing League for the elite driver, where the coin and the props are off the hook. All it takes is the right cred and the proper connections. Remember, this is my town. You're a guest, so max respect. Round back is Tommy. He's a wizard under the hood. He'll hook you up.
Hey, dude, Rachel set it up so you can handle all your business out of the garage. She set aside some room for you. Come on, I'll show you where you can store your rides. Yo, here we are. Your own personal space. You can lay out all your parts and gear here. There's also some tools in the back so you can custom tune your ride.
Hey, by the way, I forgot to mention that there's a lot of action in the city tonight. I've uploaded the race locations into your map. Go out there and start making a name for yourself.
Hey man, if you haven't already heard, I'm in the know when it comes to all the tuner gear coming and going in Bayview. If a shop's got something prime and worth looking at, I'll hit you on your SMS and let you in on it. The stuff usually goes fast, so pay attention to your message alert. Don't thank me just yet. I haven't figured out what you owe me in return. Call you later. Thank you.
like a Vic can put some fight into this. I do. Now I know what to look out for in the next race.
Hey, you made it. This here is Mega Low Parts. I know it doesn't look like much, but they've got all your basic needs and their doors are always open. So have a look around and see if there's anything you like. Upgrade the brains of your ride by swapping out the stock computer with a superchip. Hey, swap out stock parts with aftermarket hardware to slam more power from your ride.
Someone down on the blacktop. Let's do this. Man, I didn't think you'd come around like this. But you got me, man. You got me.
Thank you.
have a good look around and let the beauty sink in. Pick.
EA Games.
Challenge everything.
Thank you.
I know you hear me talking. Hey, punk. Lay it out and step on up. If you feel lucky, boy.
Like you all that, man. Stop running. You know that wind should be mine.
Dog, you must have a malfunction up here. Could ain't nobody dumb enough to keep coming back for beats.
Thank you.
Cupcake. You have to watch yourself after that.
EA Games.
Challenge everything.
Hi, I'm Brooke Burke, and I play Rachel Teller.
Thank you. Yo, listen here. You're about to be fully felt by the Street Cross. This is the hottest new kick slam in the race world. These here tracks are tight. There's very little room to bend the curves, so make sure your ride's dialed in right. Do whatever it takes to get that other guy out of your grill, because the inside lane is where you want to be. The best line in and out of the turns is going to shave serious time off your run. So, tune it for quick sprints and tight slam down control. You know what I'm saying? All right then, get out there and go savage, bro.
Hey, nice race back there, but here's a little tip for you. I don't know how things worked in that cow town you came from, but just winning here ain't enough. You build your reputation by destroying your opponents. Margin of victory is as important as winning.
Thank you.
Nitrous oxide is the glycerin of the race world. Rack it under your hood to give your ride that extra power when you need it.